Yeah, Mom, what's going on? Hey, we're out here at the Wilderness that used to be a water park years ago, if you've never been out here. But if you have been out here, this is probably one of the wildest starts right here, because you kind of shoot out here and just kind of shoot up this right bank. So you're hitting a pretty good, you're not doing a couple swooshies and then into the woods. You're kind of full bore up this hill climb. So it's a pretty nice start here. And this track I've ridden several times through the years, and it's a pretty good track. And this will be round 8, the Wilderness for Mountain State. So we're out here, like I said, a little bit early in the evening. They haven't finished up, but they got the track, I think, pretty much finished. They're adding in a little section that I'll talk to you guys about a little bit later, around the 4-mile mark. So let's get on it. Track out here at the Wilderness. go. Looks like we got a new fresh cut section. The minis will head up this way, and the youth and adults will cut off this way. Got a little fresh section right here. Out here, and especially if you don't walk it or ride it. This is downhill, little couple of little S turns right there, a little tight. And just picking out lines and just, you know, running the speeds they do. It's awesome. Damn fast. Well, I remember this section got gnarly one year. Dalton's raced out here several years. But all in all, I mean, it's pretty well dry, except for maybe this little... Oh. dropping back into the woods. The nature of the wilderness, up and down. That's a little steep, steep little section right there. Coming down some fresh cut, make some old trail. Does have some berms. Awesome to be able to come out here and ride this new section for you guys. downhill. Bike riders definitely watch these washouts. That can make your day, oh yeah, lots of it. Definitely make a short day for you guys Saturday. It's got leaves, so be careful, there's stuff underneath. We're at 4 mile, not even halfway through yet. Come down to a little barn. Oh shit, we're coming down into I'm coming down into the swamp. Yeah, so the swamp now is gonna have you go this way, but he's gonna bring it out around and make it a little bit different. That's what it's looking like. So yeah, we're gonna be coming out this way. They're still working on them, but throwing up shit. This is gonna be new for a lot of people. Yeah, it's got a lot of stuff in it. Uphill, downhill, off cambers. Oh, this looks fun. Oh yeah. Right back uphill. Little jumper. Another little jumper. It's just know, just the adults. Thank you. that's tight. Tight enough for me to stall it. Ah. Oh yeah. It's like a puzzle. I got it well marked, it's just me. back with us.